described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Artrageous with Nate presents The History of Spray Paint.
Believe it or not, spray paint hasn't been around that long. In 1949, Ed Seymour was looking for a fast and easy way to show customers his aluminum coating for radiators.
Shown beside
him. His wife suggested he use something like an insect sprayer, which was a great idea. Good thing he listened to his wife. Taking that creative idea, Ed made his own spray paint gun. Once he realized how efficient it was, he decided to start using it all the time. He borrowed money from a local bank and started making a ton of spray paint cans. Ed liked how easy and quick the spray painting was. The paint dried fast while leaving a nice finish on the radiators.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.